Okay, Preston, we're finally here. Finally here. We need to get a new freaking core. So is it? Is that turret on? Oh yay! Yes, that turret is actually on. Just jab you with it. Oh great, my leg fell off. Leg fell off. A rocket ship is going in this thing. Wrong button. You think it's Call of Duty? Right. I don't know why you think it's Call of Duty. Hide me! Please save my ass! There's not a lot of fire around, rather. I've not got any weapons or any bullets or anything. If you could actually hit the damn thing, that would be great, thanks. Jeez. Actually got it.
Yo. What do you need? Psst.
Psst.
Hold up. Over here.
Hide me. Freaking hide me. Hide me. Okay, crouching this thing probably wasn't a ton. Well, now that ammo. Great. Oh, lovely, lovely, love me do. Fucking what have I got? There we go. And great, I lost my arm now as well. I've lost every part of my body. My freaking power armor. Can't get out of the damn suit. Look. See? I'm less of a man now. God damn it. Freaking legs falling off. Freaking hurts. What are the distress signals? Really? Another distress signal? There's things we can steal, right? Because borrow, I mean. Things we can borrow. Because I need some ammo and stuff. It's up here. Probably up here, isn't it? More than likely. Itchy nose, itchy nose. Ugh. What if it's not go? Crap, 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 crap. Oh. Did not know they could turn around. Did not know they could turn around. Mayday. Oh, major mayday. There we go. I happen to be a dead man. Oh look, another ghoul. Love doing that. Because there's no fall damage while you're in power armor. So when you fall from really high heights, it automatically does like a whole power fist down thing. You going the right way? Wrong way. So I've got a crypt to get found. Right. Freaking my right arm's about to die now as well. What isn't dying on me? Obviously in the vert, surely. Nope. These guys are all toast. They've all turned to toast. Turned to toast. Is it this way? I think it's this way. Nope, not that way. Remember 32, so I know if the high is the right way. Nope, that's getting lower. Fuck's sake. Oh, come on! My armor can't take much more of this. Come on! There we go. That's this way. This is the way. What the... Is it inside? Great, the leg's fucked now as well. We just might as well take the damn thing off. It's inside, but it's definitely inside. Must be inside. Must be. I'm hoping it's inside. Yep, it's inside. Oh, we're taking the freaking arm off because it's just weighing me down. Love that. We should take the core actually as well. Wrong button! Fucking time. Right, now get out the damn thing. Thank you. Oh, it's not the game's fault, it's my fault. Broken. Broken. Oh, we should have kept it on, to be honest.
Come on.
Fucking... Oh my god! Thank you! I'm gonna fucking die. Oh my god, fucking what's in my eye? Ugh. There's too many dead people. They're not actually dead, but still. They may as well be, they're annoying. Could you just miss any more? Because I don't think you're missing enough. Could you reload a little bit faster? There's one behind me, isn't there? There's one behind me. Great. Happy days. Because when one wasn't enough, there's freaking four of them. Oh, fuck my life. Great. Now it is zombies. I'm freaking running around them. Equip. Equip. I'm being a priest. That's my new calling in life. Oh, my God. Freaking ghouls! This should be so much easier! I better have saved. Did save. Right. Put it here. I don't need to take the core out. There's no one going to steal it in here. I'll leave it unattended this when it gets stolen. But it's not unattended. Right. Stimpack me up. Stimpack me up, bitches. I don't have any right away. I don't have any right away. Great. Happy days. We're going to quick save. Don't trust the auto save. This is going so well. Isn't it, Preston? This is going so freaking well. Why'd you play dead? Well, not the one I was after, but happy days. Oh, there's so many zombies. They're not technically zombies. Although, in retrospect, they kind of are. No, I need to aim at you, not your freaking arm. Although, he's now armless. Get it? Never mind. Terrible joke. There we go. That isn't... Oh, he's behind me. No, don't shoot the armor. Who are you shooting? Oh, him. We have a crawler. We should have left him alive and done the windows. Too soon. Thought as much. See, I'm getting really into it now. I'm just crouching down. You. Definitely you.
This is the kind of thing I have nightmares about.
Don't we all? Okay, so it's Turn you off. Holotape, holotag, automatic laser rifle, yes please. We'll walk away slowly. You didn't say anything. Didn't say a thing. Okay, well, now that I've risked leg and limb for this. Short actual... Oh, yes, please. Now that I've risked my insanity... Well, my sanity, not my insanity. I really want to look around now. See if there's anything worth my time in here. Apart from a vase. Or a vase,
sorry. I guess you've got your reasons, but that just looks like junk to me.
It's priceless junk. Gold-plated flip lighter. Definitely taking whiskey. I'll have a quick drink after this. Beer bottle. Nothing in the desk. There's nothing in the desk. Take the fan. Fans are actually quite good in-game. I recommend taking fans because they're full of awesome little parts that are used in building stuff. No, buddy. Go and sleep. Ah, that was needed, that sleep and that drink. You still got no ammo? Great, what has ammo? You have some ammo. Not as much as I'd like, but then again, I can't be picky, can I? Well, I could try.
Don't think I can pick this.
Well, you could try at least. You have to believe. Antique globe? Mentats? Botat lunchbox? Nothing was in there. I feel heartbroken. And I'm taking this helmet. So taking that helmet. Might not even wear it, but I'm still taking it. Because it will look fabulous. Well, I need to read the holotape. What was it? Holotape.
Nightera Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulsar. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
This is a really long quest. Not that I dislike that. I mean, happy days are they're longer now. But my armor isn't gonna survive the trip. Oh, you look badass. You look badass. I'm slightly wetting myself. Well, it beats the Raiders in Fallout and Vegas because in Washington and Vegas, so they just wear straps on them. They're more gimps than they are Raiders. Okay, the arm's fucked. It's official. How far is this place? I dare ask. Oh. Okay, that's cool. Quick save. I need ammo though. Preferably now. Because my suit is fucked. I have no arm. I have no leg. My right arm and right leg are all my... Oh, for fuck's sake. Another one? I don't mind them. Because I kind of like to kill someone already. Oh, yay. That looks like a raider. Or possibly a supermutant. Although, with those around, I'm assuming it's mutants.
What's that? A droid? I think we've got company.
Ow. I know that beep and not. Ah, oh, my legs are gone now as well.
Go for it.
Car. Those things, when they blow up, they really blow up. Great, no ammo. Freaking awesome. Dead man. Dead man now. I might as well just give up. You cannot fall travel when enemies I didn't plan to. Oh, God, I'm a freaking... Although that does look awesome. But sadly, I have no ammo in any of my guns. Oh no, dude. This one's shit. I'm now thinking, I forgot to edit something out last night. No, I didn't, I'm fine. It's not into the other. I'm just thinking of something I might have forgot to do. Because sometimes I just leave the recording, pop up, like, second I need to go to the toilet or something, or just make another coffee because my throat's really dry. I'll leave the recording, go to the toilet, and then come back and just edit it out. But for some reason at the moment, I keep forgetting to edit things out. Screw it, I mean, core isn't going to survive the trip anyway. I mean, I think I might have to scuttle this fucking piece of armor afterwards. Sorry, I keep forgetting I can't blow into the mic. Bring it, bitches. Oh, I'm so ready for you. You can get like a stealth boy mod for this as well when you're crouching. Please fucking work. Don't throw a grenade at me. You're not Bruno Mars. Oh God, there's nothing left of my armor. Ow. Where's Kamikaze? Who's got a rocket launcher and why are they aiming it at me? Freaking stimpaks needed now and everything. God damn it. Why is it never eat? Shall we eat the melons? Melons are good for you. And continue with the running spree. Freaking go away, dog. Bad doggy. No grenades today, please.
You'll never leave here.
So we just put more shots. Preferably more shots. Can hear beeping, dude. Where's Beeping McGee? Oh, where'd you get all these grenades from? Too close to him. I can feel this is gonna hurt. Please don't blow me up, 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 please don't blow me up. Boom, 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 boom. Please go boom. Please go boom. Go boom. Fucking go boom. Oh, did I shoot that? Because if I did, that'd be freaking awesome. Die! Oh fuck, there's some money. I don't care if it's cowardly, there's so many of you to kill. I don't think this is actually doing anything to you. Why are there always so many of you? Look at me, I look like a twat with no fucking laser arms. Okay, you're dead. Another grenade. Oh my god. Oh, fuck me. where are they getting all these stockpiles of grenades from? Oh, sentry bot.